Gonna do something more productive.
That would be good.
I should go tell Countess Abrumba that Martin will meet her in the Chapel of Talos for our war council. Yeah, that seems way better. Let's go ahead and do the storyline.
It's a pleasure
hey
to
Bird.
See you.
Hello.
Greetings. What news from
What's his face? Oh. How about I buy a house in town here?
I've been looking for just the right owner for us. It's a quaint little house conveniently located just off the main gate.
Sounds good. I got plenty of money. I'll buy it.
Wonderful. As I've had a look at the place myself, and it could use some I'm fairly certain that Suratan at Nova Roma...
Go to Nova Roma. Got it.
Gerunda. Alora and Gerunda were once a happy couple, but that's over now. I hear that he took all of their money and stashed it after he committed a robbery. He was going to skip town on Alora, but got arrested before making good on his escape. Now she has no money left at all, poor thing.
No, two sides of the coin. And Chancellor Arcato?
He served Emperor Uriel for many years, and so far he has done well in an impossible situation.
Okay, battle plans then.
Desperate plan indeed. This prince? Emperor? Martin would risk my whole city to gain a great sigil stone?
We must recover the amulet.
This is the only way to stop this invasion from oblivion? I must confess, you are the first person to speak of victory against these Daedra. This war seemed hopeless to me. But what else was there to do but hold on and wait for a hero to arise to save us? And now it seems there is an heir to the throne after all, hidden at Cloud Ruler Temple. And perhaps a hero as well?
That's right, I am that asshole. I mean hero.
Oh, you're the hero.
You wait to the chapel!
You avoid answering my... Very well. Don't think I doubt you. The rulers of Bruma have long had dealings with Cloud Ruler Temple. We know whom they serve. I will meet Martin at the chapel. When all is ready, I will order my men to stop closing the gates and prepare for battle.
Wonderful. Now let's go to Nova Roma and let's go ahead and furnish up that home. The only thing productive I've done is wasted my money to go ahead and buy two houses.
Yes, you have.
Gravity! Start shooting off magic spells now. There you go. And fire! How about that? You like me now.
How are you today?
How's it going?
Good day.
It's my... I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Buying all the things, buying all the things, buying all the things. I'm in no mood anymore.
A bar.
There we go. Oh, monkey pants.
What are monkey pants?
I fortify acrobatics and athletics.
Okay.
Monkey pants. Ugh. What else? Hey, elven arrows. There you go. Dang.
You
bought everything. Is that house?
Heim.
Oh, well. That's one pauper's tent thing. That's pretty ingenious.
Yeah.
Just outside the main gate. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Hanmund New Oak. From his fighter's guild, that's a big negativo. someone else's house, at someone else's
house.
They
say syndicates of wizards have done a
boycott. There's my house. Open the door. And it's a beautiful, beautiful house. Wonderful. Truly, truly wonderful. Small little living area right there, or just a small little sit-in. Then we have my room. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Open up the desk. Still got 65,000 gold. Dump all these little flyer things. Dunzo. Everyone gets beguiling touches of awesomeness. There you go.
Okay.
Shoot a little magic up the butt. Into the chapel we go.
Countess of Bruma, at your service.
There is no need for any formality at this time. I am not emperor yet.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this so that way we can see everyone properly.
And I am quite new to this notion of being heir to the throne. Thank you for coming. I know I am asking for a great deal of trust, but this is the only way. I would not suggest it otherwise.
Your champion has already explained the situation to me. I have agreed to it. We will not win this war through caution.
You have a rare gift to know when desperation is the path of wisdom. I will do everything in my power to defend your city, my lady.
If Bruma falls, the Empire falls with us. So be it.
So, we in accord?
Some help is better than nothing. But my militia are farmers and shopkeepers, not soldiers. I would recommend delaying until more help can arrive.
I will get more allies.
Thank you. I know that delay is dangerous, but it is all for naught if we lose the battle before you can recover the great sigil stone.
When you're ready for battle, Countess will order her man to stop closing the gates outside the city.
Daedric metal? Or magic?
As a young man, I grew impatient with Mage's Guild restrictions, as did many of my fellow apprentices. We threw ourselves into the riddles of Daedric magic. We hungered for forbidden secrets. Knowledge and power were our gods. You can guess the rest. We got in over our heads. People died. Friends died. I've put those days behind me, but the bitter wisdom that one has been a fool is not without value. Farewell, my friend.
All right. So we are at the final point of this, I think.
Are you?
Yeah, I just need to start gathering more aid for Bruma.
Oh, how do you do that?
Going to each one of these places and asking for aid for Bruma.
Oh, okay.
Going to the counts of the people in the castles.
Oh, okay.
The chain and
how? That makes sense.
Yep. Chain Hall. Fly, magic! Fly! Shishisha, pocket magic. Great Chapel of Arcane. I never think I actually went through this area. Smack you with that. This Chapel Hall and the Undercroft. Hello, asshole.
There's no. Wraith Lathandus is one of the greatest painters in all Cyrodiil. Sadly, he's gone missing. His wife Tivola is beside herself with grief.
There you go.
Goodbye.
I guess next time around, I guess I'll do a brush with death.
Okay.
That'll work. I know I have to go keep doing aid for Bruma, but I guess I could also do a couple of these side quests too. So, yeah, I guess then I'll go ahead and stop it right here. The next one, I will do a brush of death. It'll be good. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.